Images are often understood as being transparent. Their meanings are supposed to be clear. You look at an image in a passport, for example, and assume that you know the identity of the person standing across from you. But is that always true? I beg to differ. Images are not transparent. They're full of mystery. They can lead us to a more complex meaning. If you look at these images that were taken on 9/11, to each one of them holds for me a puzzle. The mother who is feeding or playing with her child on a rooftop, what are her thoughts? The people whose faces appear on a sign because they are missing or they are lost or presumed dead, what happened to them? I myself was interested in the image you see behind me here because as a writer, I'm always fascinated by the presence of an empty page in any image. And what you see here is a man holding a piece of paper. You imagine that he's reading words, and words ordinarily on a page suggest to you where you are, where you are going. There is no such hope in this image. In fact, what you see here is a man alone in a desert of despair. What could he possibly be reading? You don't know. And at that moment, we didn't know what was happening to us. What you discover in this moment are the magic of words. How words will take you to a place where you can finally give order to all this infinite chaos and find meaning.